The political battle for the South Dunedin electorate is heating up, with rival candidates setting up shop across the road from each other. Labour Party MP Claire Curran, who currently holds the South Dunedin electorate, has long been based on the corner of Hillside Road and King Edward Street. Now she's facing off against National candidate Hamish Walker, a newcomer to the political process. Walker has established an opposite Currans, and their physical rivalry has been leading the political talk around town. At the last election, National candidate Joe Hayes, now a List MP in the North Island, helped to cut the Labour majority in South Dunedin. She helped National win the party vote in the electorate, traditionally a Labour seat. The election takes place on September the 20th.